6:44. Now, all of them were distressed. A lot of fluid in the lungs, especially this first one. A lot of fluid in the lungs. I got to swing them head down. 10 times this one also wasn't breathing. Second one, third one. And then this is a hidden one. This is the one hidden. Now ultrasound show three puppies. But from what I see, the belly was symmetrical. So it could be either four or two. Couldn't be three. And this little one, this one, was hidden far in. And so if the vet is not careful and relying on ultrasound of three puppies, and you'll be in trouble. So the tip is to open up, to take out the whole uterus, uterine horn, left and right. And in this case, these three were the one taken out, and this is the fourth one, the hidden one, on the left horn, far up near the ovary. So this is the surprise. But if you look at physical examination of the abdomen, when the dog is upside down, you can see that the swelling is symmetrical. So I suspected it couldn't be three puppies from my experience, and it's true that this is the fourth one. Now he's making a lot of noise. That is good. At first he was also not moving. All four of them had waterlogged lungs. You've got to swing them from head, above your head, and downwards 10 times to swing out all the mucus from the lungs. And then you rub the head down and rub here, head down and rub here with tissue. And now, of course, if they still don't respond, you pinch here. The pinch reflex to stimulate the breathing. So now they are okay. So I give them to the owners. No milk yet, so it'll be maybe 2 hours after the oxytocin injection. But the puppies can wait actually, so normally 2 to 3 hours are okay. Keep them warm. Yeah. Okay, no.
Keep them warm as in. Do we have to like
no aircon?
No aircon. Do we need to like stimulate the heat or do we? No. Just rub them.
You can keep them dry. Then you make sure the box there, they cannot come out, you know.
Okay.
You have a little box, right? Mm. The mother can come out, the puppy cannot come out.
Huh? Mommy can come out and the puppy cannot
come out. Cannot come out because they must be.
You're using a flea pen right now.
They must be a barrier, otherwise the puppy will wander away and then go under the fridge. No? Mm. Okay, can keep in there. Mm. 64th day. Okay, I'll keep it. Go home ready.
Mm. Okay,